The Rob Corley Show has been brought to you by viewers like you. Oh, no, 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 It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Hi neighbor, how are you today? I'm doing fine, thanks for asking. Now today is a very special day because today we're going to go see a game show. Yep, that's right. My good friend Cookie Monster, he has developed this new game show, and he thought it would be fun to invite you and I over to see his game show. So we're going to go over there in just a few minutes, but it's not time to go over there yet. So we do have a few minutes, so why don't we just think of something to do while we're waiting, huh? Have you ever heard that song that Mr. Rogers sometimes sings called Let's Think of Something to Do? You know that song that goes, Let's think of something to do while we're waiting. That one? Okay. Why don't you sing that one with me as we sing Let's Think of Something to Do? Let's think of something to do while we're waiting for something new to do. Let's try to think up a song while we're waiting. That's liberating and something true to you. Let's think of something to do while we're waiting. Just waiting till something's through. You know it's really all right. In fact, it's downright quite bright to think of something to do that's specific for you. Let's think of something to do while we're waiting. Wow, that's great. Thanks for singing with me. I kind of forgot some of the words there for a second, but I got through it. And thank you for helping me. Now, I think it's time for us to go over to see Cookie Monster's new game show. So come along with me as we see Cookie Monster's new game show. Come along.
Here we are. The show is called Show Me the Cookies. So let's just go in and see what this is about. Sounds like a lot of fun. Come on.
Welcome to Show Me the Cookies. And now here's your host, Cookie Monster.
There he is.
Ready for your favorite game show and mine, where you play games for cookie reward. Oh, me no can wait for Wheel of Prizes. You can win one cookie, or two cookies, or three cookies.
I think they get the idea, Cookie Monster. How about we start our first game?
Yeah, I'm thinking. Okay, it's time to play Show Me the Cookies. Up first, which door? Closely at what's behind each door. Then remember what there when the doors close. Okay, now which door have the cat?
Do you remember? I think it's the second door.
Click the door with the cat.
It was the second door. Good job.
Correct. To play peekaboo.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
In this game, you must boop all the animals. Who's ready to play peekaboo? You got one.
Oh, look at all those elves.
Oops, you no get animal. Where that thing?
Okay.
In this game, you must look carefully and find all the birds. Okay, now, where that thing?
It's on the left, isn't it? And there looks like a duck over there.
You found that thing. Who's ready to play Corky Connections? In this game, you must look closely and connect the things that go together. Let the connecting commence.
Well, that beehive and the bee go together. Frog goes with the lily pads.
Perfect match. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, it's time for Wheel of Prizes. Spin wheel to win a prize.
Oh, it's time for the spinning of the wheel. This is be exciting. It's a star. I wonder what that means.
You win a lion licking lollipop. Claim lollipops at your own risk. There are more cookies to win. Let's keep playing. Take your time for throw me the cookies.
Oh, that looks like fun.
In this game, you throw cookies into me cookie net. But you have to wait for when me on green grass. That mean go. Okay, now throw me the cookies. That cookie fly right into me net.
Throwing cookies into cookies net or the cookie figures net.
Got one. You one good cookie thrower. Yo-lay-hoo. You got 8 cookies. Sounds like good time for follow that sound. In this game, you have to listen carefully. Then play the sounds in the order you hear them. Okay, now follow that sound.
Can you follow the sounds? That was an elephant there.
Wow, you good rememberer. Where that thing? Find all the foods. Okay, now where that thing?
That looks like an antelope or cantaloupe.
Click on things that are food.
Those are grapes over there.
Found one.
And looks like cheese up in the corner there.
Click on things. You good finder. How about round of which door?
Oh, look, we've seen this before.
Remember what's behind each door. Open the door with the dog.
Do you remember which door had the dog? The left one.
Click the door. Wow, you won the observant cookie. Play peekaboo.
Oh, sounds like fun.
Boop all the animals. Who's ready to play peekaboo? You got one.
Great.
That is some good pooping.
That's really good.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh, here's the wheel again.
Prizes.
That's my favorite part.
Spin wheel to win a prize.
I wonder what the wheel's gonna land on this time. Oh, a cookie.
Congratulations, you win one cookie. Nom, nom, no, nom, 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 nom.
Of course, cookie would eat it. Oh, we know this game.
In the order you hear them.
Do you remember which one came first and which one came second?
Click the animals you heard in the order you heard them.
The duck first and then the horse, right? Nice job.
All the sounds in the right order.
Oh.
Time for throw me the cookies.
Ah, that's a good one.
Wait for when me on green grass, then throw cookies into me cookie net when the net is up. Now don't be ready to catch some cookies. The cookie fly right into me net. Go.
So they can't throw it unless it's on the green grass.
Cookie's favorite thing to catch. Yo-le-hee-hoo, you got 6 cookies.
That's pretty good.
Who's ready to play Cookie Connections?
All right.
Look closely and connect the things that go together.
We know some of those.
Let the connecting commence.
Those are some of our friends, Elmo and Zoe. Oh, well, Zoe goes with the stethoscope that the doctor uses when you go to the doctor. And Elmo has the fireman's equipment.
Perfect match. Where that thing?
So, things that are red. Well, these look like strawberries or raspberries.
Things that are red foods.
These are strawberries up here. And a tomato is red.
You found that thing.
Good job.
To play peekaboo.
Ah, familiar game.
Loop all the animals. Who's ready to play peekaboo? You got one. You know you pooperific. Some good pooping. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. It's time for wheel.
Here's the wheel again.
Prizes.
What's it gonna land on this time?
A prize.
Let's see. Oh, the star again. Surprise.
You win. A horse playing hopscotch. Read that one. Yours.
Oh, it's dancing.
Shot at Wheel of Prizes. Who's ready to play Cookie Connections?
Ah, here's a good
Look
one.
Look closely and connect the things that go together. Let the connecting commence.
Looks like Ernie
Click on two
and the soap go together.
Day a match.
Elmo and the shoes go together.
Go together.
And the toothbrush goes with the toothpaste. Oh.
Closely and remember what behind each door.
Another door was added this time.
Where the cat?
Do you remember where the cat is?
Click the door. That not cat. Try again. What behind each door? The cat.
There's the cat.
Good remembering.
You did good.
Sound. Play animal sounds in the order you hear them.
You remember the cow came first, then the horse, and the sheep.
Heard that too. You got all the sounds in the right order.
Oh, they're all happy.
Make it time for throw me the cookie.
Ah, my favorite game. Oh, they're going fast.
This is how you catch cookies in the wild. Yo-le-hee-hoo, you got 5 cookies. Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh, it's the wheel.
Wheel of prizes.
Wonder what that wheel is going to land on this time.
Congratulations! You win 2 cookies! Nom nom!
Oh, nom nom nom! Oh no.
Excuse me. Oh, that one delicious prize. More cookies to win. Let's keep playing.
I think we have time to see a few more games.
Who's ready to play Cookie Connections?
We are.
Look closely and connect the things that go together. Let the connecting commence.
Oh, wait. There's Cookie Monster.
Click on 2 things that go together.
Oh, Cookie Monster likes to cook, so he has the chef's hat.
Play a match.
And Zoe.
Click on 2 things
with the stethoscope.
Hey, Duke, you ran out of time. Sound like good time for follow that sound. Play animal sounds in the order you hear them.
Do you remember which one came first? The cow, right?
Click. The animals you heard in the order you heard
them. So what's next? The sheep? And then the cow again, right? Yep.
You got all the sounds.
Good remembering.
In right order. To play peekaboo. Look carefully and only boop the birds. Who's ready to play peekaboo? You got one.
So they can't do anything else except birds.
You know you boop-erific. That is some good booping. About round of which door?
Ah, classic.
Remember what behind each door. Open the door with the bird.
Do you remember which door had the bird behind it? I think it was the first one.
Click the door with the...
It was. The wheel.
Wheel of prizes.
Let's see what this is gonna
spin
land on.
Wheel to win a prize.
The star. I wonder what it's gonna be this time.
You win a cow drinking coffee. Boy,
oh my.
Cow.
Well, this is all fun, but we've got to get back. So let's go. Well, now it's time for me to go. But I'll be back next time. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. It's such a happy feeling. You're growing inside. And when you wake up ready to say, I think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling. The feeling you know that I'll be back when the day is new. And I'll have more ideas for you. And you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. I'll be back next time. Bye-bye. The Rob Corley Show has been brought to you by viewers like you. No.